shower on my lunch break. I'm at work. Halfway through the day. I got 3.5 hours left. It is 3 o'clock. I got a customer on hold because I'm waiting for help desk to help me with the inquiry. But anyways, y'all get to see me at work a little bit. I'm over it, to be honest. I'm tired of the call center. I had an interview yesterday. I know I got it. I'm excited. It's at an actual, like, surgical center. So I'm excited. It went really, really well. And it was, like, the third interview because I had the initial interview. Then I had an interview with the hiring manager. Then I had an interview with the team. And so I'm just waiting for HR to give me the green light. But they said I was at a phenomenal fit. So, fingers crossed. But, yeah, I got some packages coming this weekend because of United States Postal Service. Y'all gonna have to wait because one package I got yesterday, because the carrier's on ass and taking a good ass sweet ass time, it got to my mama's house late and I had already left. So they supposed to bring it to me before me and Gina go on our movie date tonight to go see Venom 2. Excited. And then we're supposed to run errands tomorrow and go to this Mexican restaurant so I can get cute and take pictures. And then Sunday we may go to the St. James Art Festival once Gina get off work because she's doing OT again. But that's the plan for the weekend. Normal weekend shenanigans. I just decided to start the vlog now because I love y'all. And I decided to pick up the camera while I'm at work. I had to delete the last clip because I almost told y'all where I fucking worked at. I was like, oh no. But yeah. I can't wait for this little pimple to go away. I had popped it, but I put some cream on it just so it can like go away. And y'all, this is a blemish. I've never had a blemish until now. And I fucking have one. Or maybe this is an acne scar or a scar from the last pimple. I refuse to let that happen there. So that's why I'm trying to do it a little different. But yeah. The package that came yesterday is from an online boutique that I found on Instagram. So I'll show y'all later. And then I got some jewelry from Amazon. And I'll probably show y'all that later. Because I'll probably go pick that up from my parents' house tomorrow. But yeah, y'all. I hope y'all had a good week. I hope y'all excited for the weekend. I had to take my nails off after my interview yesterday because they was falling off. They was coming off. I get my nails done on October 23rd, so that's probably when I'll get my toes and my eyebrows done. And then I'll probably get a haircut that weekend too, because October 29th, we go to Miami again. So, yeah, Gina ordered more shit that she didn't need to order, because she still had shit from the last time. But she ordered more stuff. So, yeah, those packages will be coming in a few weeks. I don't know why she did it, but whatever. She gets her hair re-twisted next week, though. I believe. And, what else was I gonna tell y'all? It's October 1st, y'all. Yes. That's what she's talking about, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, ma'am. And what was I gonna tell y'all? I don't freaking know. I forgot. But, yeah, y'all, allergy season starting to, well, it's trying to kick my ass. But I nipped that in the bud. I nipped that real quick. I took some allergy medicine yesterday. Probably go steal some from my mama's house tomorrow. Let me see. She said she already... Sometimes these work chats be pointless. Sometimes applications work when they want to. It be aggy as hell. But I'm excited to go to the movies later. And I went ahead and showered and shit. Because, you know, Gina get off at 4:30. But she don't get home until 5. And I don't get off until 5:30. So I want to be up and out of the way. So I took my shower on lunch or whatever. And whatnot. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I really want to take a nap. But I go on break at 3:30, my last break. I told my parents, because they said they was going to bring my package by here. But I was trying to tell them, like, hey, I'm leaving at about 6. So, are y'all coming before then? Because I'd be real quick to put somebody on hold and run outside real quick. Period. Tell you that now. But I think they're going to take the dogs for a ride. So, they'll probably be here about 5:30 anyway. But, yeah. I just wanted to check in with y'all and get the vlog started. I did a new intro for this month. And what else? What else was I going to tell y'all? I think that's it. Oh, new Mercury retrograde. So, I wasn't prepared for the last one. I don't think anybody really was. This one, I've been trying to get myself prepared for it. Claiming my power and my energy back, you know, return to sender for, you know, anyone who's misused or mistreated my energy. I'm claiming that shit back because I ain't got time. So I'm trying to focus on me and focus on my happiness and what's meant for me, and can't do that with people trying to drag and drain my energy. So I'm claiming all that shit back. I've been writing in my manifestation journal. I've been listening to I Am Abundance affirmations. I've been back on meditating at night and saging. Just make sure I'm cleansing my area and all that. It's important, especially going into this retrograde. I'm determined to make this retrograde a more positive one, because the last one I feel like I wasn't prepared for, and so it didn't make for a good retrograde. So we're being smarter this time around, but I have a good feeling about it, you know. And I had made it a point to myself to not try to be so controlled and to just let, you know, the universe guide me to where it's supposed to guide me, and what's to be is will be, you know. Because God, you can tell God what you want, but he ain't gonna listen. He gonna give you what you need, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just going to let that happen from here on out. I've said that since I had my surgery, like, that I'm going to start living like that, and I meant it. So I got to put in the work to see the reward. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, hope y'all ready for the weekend. Hope y'all had a good work week, and just stay tuned for the rest of the vlog. Let me finish up this shift, and I'll see y'all a little bit later on.
Honeymoon over!
Come on, no!
Power up!
It was the T and the McFlurry, right?
Yes, ma'am.
5:37, first one. Mexican restaurant later. I'm excited because they got sandwiches. I'm gonna see what that's about. But yeah, I hope y'all are having a good Saturday morning. If you at work, get that money. What you figure, baby? Oh, the gas pump thing. But yeah, y'all, I got up and took a bath, and I put on some body oil instead of lotion. I put on my Gina's Ancient Cosmetics Tropical Pineapple Body Oil. Smelling good, feeling good, doing good. It's all good in the hood. Period. So, y'all gonna come with us to run these errands. This is going down, finally. It still look a little ugly, but not as ugly as it was. And I went to Ulta the other night. I'll have to show y'all the eyeshadow palette when we get back to the house. But I got a new butter gloss. I ain't had a butter gloss in a minute. It's in caramel. That's what I got on. It's a nice brownie nude. And I got on the lip pencil in nude truffle. It's really neutral. Matches my lip color. You're not going to be able to tell I got a lip liner on. But yeah, I got these two things from Ulta the other day before we went to the movies. Gina had some runs to make. She had to pick up this Clinique skincare set from Macy's, and then we stopped in Ulta next to the theater, and I got that. And like I said, I'll show you the eyeshadow palette when I get home. Before we come in today, we gotta go by my mama's house so I can go get my packages. Hopefully my Amazon package comes. They talking about it should be delivered before 10 p.m. Bitch, who? So hopefully it's there before then. But I'll check in with y'all a little later.
You sleep. Switch try to stay the whole week. I'm like, oh, nah, she gotta go. Ask my name, so I don't even fucking know.
She going in chicken wings. Look at that. She going in Trader Joe's. Is that a real plant? I really want some plants. We need some more flowers. Yeah, because their flowers are gone. Some cinnamon brooms? Our errands for the day, y'all. We ain't going to the gym, but baby's about to go into Whole Foods. I'm about to run into Marshall's. I ain't gonna be in there that long, y'all. In and out transactions.
Yeah, she gonna see something, y'all.
No, I'm not. I'm not,
I bet you she will be in there longer in Marshall's than I am in Whole Foods. I guarantee it.
Anyways, I need to have my breakfast for the morning, which I just got this juice from Trader Joe's. It is actually really, really good. It's a probiotic tea and some mango chunks. So y'all know Gina just had to get something sweet today. We haven't even ate. I had some fruit and some punch for breakfast, and this is the first thing that she wants. I'ma steal a bite of it. I don't give a damn what she says. Period. Poo. But yeah, after this, I think I'm gonna have Gina run me over here to Ross real quick. And then I'm trying to waste time because my mama is not at home, and I'm trying to see my mama because I had got her something from Marshall's. So I don't know, we might go home first, take a little break, and then head back out since we going back out later tonight. But I'll keep y'all posted.
Cause you want it, baby, you know
fucked up.
I know niggas did you wrong. I said you could call my phone. You need
get them with or with that alcohol? At this liquor store.
Probably slushy without alcohol.
Girl, I don't know. I would never get a slushy without alcohol. But...
But this is the top part. It's this cute little two-piece set. And believe it or not, it's a skirt. And I got it at Ross for $7. Well, it was $6.50 on clearance. So it's like a red top. I wish they had more colors. It's a red top. I also got this black Aldo bag. It is super cute with the black chain. And I just carried it like this. But yeah, this is the top. And then this is the skirt. It's super cute. It's a little short, but it's super fun. And then it has just like some shorts underneath it. And I just paired it with my black Vans. And then Bae had on this cute lime green bodysuit that she got from Ross. And it wasn't a Mexican restaurant. It wasn't a Mexican restaurant. Correction. It was a Cuban restaurant. And the food was delicious. The vibe, the customer service, everything was magnificent. And they have a cigar lounge. So I had to get a cigar, of course. And then my lashes are the 916s from Cherry Blossom. Bless you, Bae! So I'm going to attempt to do one or two TikToks, and Bae's gonna do one or two TikToks, and then we'll probably watch movies or something. Bae has to be at work tomorrow at 7 a.m. so we ain't gonna be staying up too late. Well, Bae ain't anyway, but yeah, it is 9 o'clock, 9:11 to be exact. We just came back from my mama's house. I got my packages. I'll show y'all in a moment. In a moment, let me get myself together, because after a one big ass drink that we got, you know we got slushies, so I'm a little fucked. But yeah, y'all, I love my skirt. Like, I felt like a little cheerleader. I wish they had more colors. But let me get myself situated, and then I'll show y'all my packages that I got. And we'll go from there.
People be like, oh, you not that bitch. And then there's me existing, literally being that bitch.
TikToks, y'all. I done sobered up a little bit. I had to come in the house and drink some water, take some salad out, because I was a little litty. But I'm about to open my packages for y'all. So we're going to do the Amazon package, because it's the smallest. And hopefully, I'm going to have to go get the scissors for the other package. Or I may use my keys. But I had ordered some goodies from Amazon. Because I got free Amazon Prime right now. Which reminds me, tomorrow I'm canceling that shit. I ain't paying $13 a month. My free trial was amazing. I only used it twice. But I had ordered some jewelry or whatever. Okay, so it came with, some velvet bag. Oh, one velvet bag. And then it came with this box. I guess if I wanted to gift something to somebody, I could use this box. And I got it. It's a tight little box. Oh, it's a pretty little velvety blue box. So it came with a gift box and a velvet bag. And then it came with three bracelets and a necklace. So, we're gonna open it up. So, here's the necklace. It came with the actual black band necklace. And then here's the pendant.
And I'll have to put the information down below because I can't remember the name of the stone. But it's supposed to be like a protection stone. But it's a really pretty necklace. I got that. I got three bracelets. So I got my Evil Eye bracelet. And Bae actually ordered her one, so we'll have matching ones when she gets hers.
I thought she was
Yours is just like this. That you ordered.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, so we'll have matching ones like these.
I thought you said you got an extra one.
Yes, I do. I have this extra one right here. It is the chakra bracelet.
Is that mine?
Yes, baby, this is yours. So she has the chakra bracelet, and it just has like the different chakras with the hand. And then some black beads on it. Here you go, baby. And then I got this chakra bracelet. So, these are my two bracelets. So when Bae gets her Evil Eye bracelet, she'll have an Evil Eye bracelet and a chakra bracelet. And then I have my Evil Eye bracelet and a chakra bracelet. So yeah, that's what I ordered from Amazon. And believe it or not, I got all of that for $8. $8.47. So, yeah. Be looking on Amazon, y'all, because they be coming through with the goods sometimes. So, yeah. I gotta cleanse them tomorrow with the cleansing water that they got before I put them on. Like, if I don't get them from, like, a stone store or something like that, gotta cleanse them first before I put them on my body. So yeah, happy about that. Oh, I had to make sure y'all didn't see me doing magic. Okay, so I think I need some scissors. I don't feel like getting
up. Let me see. I probably can get it open.
Okay, this is from a store on Instagram. It's called Exotics, and it's Exotics with a Z. And then letter B for Exotics brand.
One thing about sis is she
packaged it very nicely. I appreciate you, girl.
She was making sure nothing was happening.
And I spent a pretty penny because she had like a Halloween. It's called the pumpkin kush kit. No THC or CBD was included. It's basically like smoker's accessories. So, thank you, baby. Oh, she gave lots of goodies. Oh, I'm excited. Okay, so we're just gonna dive in and I'll get it all cute and take a picture of it. So, it's in a cute little Halloween. I know what this is. This is so freaking cute. So I bought a bowl. And if I'm not mistaken, this bowl was only $10.99. Yeah, it was only $10.99. And it's called the Gelato Bowl. So it's an ice cream cone that you can soak out of. Mm-hmm. And it's super cute. I love it. So I got that, and I got two keychains. I got a self-defense keychain in black. It says window breaker, but yeah, I got a self-defense keychain in black. And if I'm not mistaken, this was, what was this? Wasn't expensive. I think it was like $4 or $5.99. And then I know this was like $2.99. It's just an exotic keychain because I'm extra. And it's so cute because it came in a little Halloween trick-or-treat bag. It's so cute. So I got those two keychains. Okay, this in this bag is, she gave two scrunchies or one scrunchie. I think one scrunchie. I ain't got no hair, so it don't matter. But I give it to Bae when her, you know, her locks get a little longer. She can use it. A little gray scrunchie. And then I got candy. I got some vampire bats, some troll crawlers, and some Skittles Taste the Rainbow. And it also came in a cute little Halloween bag. Isn't it so cute? I'm so happy. Okay, so this was the kit. Y'all, I bought this kit. Okay. Here's the kit. And it's called the pumpkin. Oh, it's called the pumpkin high kit. So, okay. So, in the kit, it came with two scrunchies, a black one and an orange one, a pack of Honey Fusion Dutch Rellos. I got some raw comb papers. Yes. I got some raw comb papers. And then I got some pumpkin peeps, which I'll probably end up giving away because I don't really like peeps, but these are cute. More candy. And then I got three lip glosses. And these are the Fruit Burst lip glosses. And I got one in cherry, one in pineapple, one in peach. So I ain't gotta go to the beauty supply store no more. And then, we not done yet. I got some Exotics B lashes. I know I love me some lashes. I got me a doobie tube. So like my pre-rolls, I can throw in here when I travel. I got me a sucker, a pumpkin sucker. And hold on. I got me some, okay, these are the tips. You gotta like roll yourself, but I got some raw tips. And then I got a grinder, little travel grinder. And I got some more candy. And then a splitter. So thank you, Exotic B. It was super dope. And the kit was $30.
Y'all support y'all black businesses.
Yes, go support, because if you are a smoker, and I'm not, you know, saying smoke, but if you are already a smoker and you just, you know, want to give somebody something cute for the season, hit her up. I'll leave the Instagram down below and I will tag her on my own Instagram as well. I appreciate you and I thank you, and I hope you do amazing things with your business. And this is bomb.com, and I'm going to get use out of everything in this box, girl. Best believe. Trust me, Wednesday come, you know. Anyways, but yeah, I just really thought it was dope, like, and inventive. And honestly, this is $30 worth of stuff, like, in this box. And then I just got the extra stuff because I wanted it. So, yeah. Thank you. I love everything. So, we got to chill. Baby got to get some rest because she got to go to work tomorrow. It's still early. Like, it's, I think it's just now 10 o'clock or something. But, I'm about to take a picture of this so I can tag her on Instagram and show her some love. And yeah, just chill, whatever. Plus, this ring light is hot. I'm burning up. Is my candy bag? Yeah, my candy bag. I'm putting all my candy in here. Yep, all my candy in here. Well, I'll take a picture with the sucker right here. But it's just super cute, and I'm gonna keep all of this stuff. All of this stuff. So yeah. There, Sheeksters. Happy Sunday. Sunday fun day. It's turned into a movie day. It was storming earlier today, and it's probably gonna be storming off and on, so I don't really know if we're gonna be going anywhere. Gina's still at work. But
I just wanted to check in with y'all and say good morning. I hope y'all had a super duper awesome weekend. Y'all, I was toe up yesterday. Like, toe up. I'm about to go get me some iced coffee and finish watching movies. I just watched a really good movie. It's called The Night Books. It's a really good family kid movie, perfect for the Halloween season. So check it out. It's on Netflix. I'm about to watch the remake of, well, it's He's All That instead of She's All That. I'm about to watch that, but I'm about to go get me some iced coffee. Just a little bit, not too much. I had a headache really bad this morning. It's like a lingering headache that I've had for a while. So I'm trying to like drink water, clean my system out. I think I'm gonna pause on the liquor for a while, for a long while. At least until I go to Miami at the end of the month, I might have a drink or two. You know, you can't go to Miami and not have a drink. I have not been smoking tobacco for over 6 months and I love it. I've hit a couple of blunts here and there, but I haven't bought weed in almost a week. And it's just a personal choice. Like, I didn't find myself getting high. And every now and then, I guess you do need a cleanse, I guess. Excuse me. But I don't know. I might get some next weekend. I'm not really sure. But right now, I'm just chilling. I'm not really hungry yet. I'm going to drink my iced coffee first and continue watching my movies. I turned on the light simply just so I could talk to y'all really, really quickly. But I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's already like 30 freaking minutes. And like I said, we're probably not gonna do anything the rest of the day but clean up the apartment and get ready for the work week. Because it's gloomy and rainy outside and it's supposed to storm later again, so. I hope y'all had a great week and I hope y'all had a great weekend and I hope y'all have a great Sunday fun day. And I appreciate y'all tuning in and watching, and we'll come back with some other content later on. But yeah, I had a really good weekend. It was eventful. So I'll see y'all next time. The two things that Gina picked up yesterday for herself since she's at work, I'm gonna go ahead and show them for her. She got this Clinique set from Macy's. It was $40. You know, Gina's always been into skincare and Clinique seems to be really, really working for her and like minimizing her breakouts and just overall perfecting her skin. So she picked up this set here, Dermal Solutions, and it comes with the number 2 lotion. I believe that's the Jelly Hydrator and the scrub cream. So she's gonna try this out in conjunction with other Clinique items that she already has. And then this is to help your immune system. Liquid chlorophyll. She got a dropper to go with it too, but you guys know what that looks like. But she got this from GNC. And it's just, it's pretty much what it says. A superfood antioxidant. It detoxifies and cleanses. So if you're going to work on your spirituality, if you're going to work on your overall mental health, you also need to work on your insides and making sure that they're cleansed as well. And it also helps support a good immune system with everything going on. You know, even though us that are vaccinated, you know, the pandemic is still very real. You can still very much so get COVID. So anything to help minimize any symptoms or just minimize your chances is great to have. So yeah, check out GNC if you want to get some liquid chlorophyll. You can put it in water, juice, tea, whatever, and you don't need a lot. So definitely research that. But yeah, I just wanted to show you those two things. And yeah, that's it. Quickly, I wanted to show you the plants that we got. Gina got an aloe vera plant and I got a succulent plant. And I googled how to take care of my succulent. It's gloomy today, but that's why I have it here in this window, because this section gets the most sunlight 6 hours out of the day. And typically in the spring and summer you have to water it, but in the fall and winter you really don't have to. It's very minimalistic, but you do have to rotate it frequently. But obviously today, due to the weather, there's no sun. But yeah, they're just sitting here as our plants here in the kitchen. And then Bae got this at Trader Joe's. It is a cinnamon broom. These are really good as far as, like, you know, aesthetic pieces, really all natural materials. It's great for scenting the house for this time of year. And as far as just spiritually, if you keep this by your door, it keeps negativity out of your home. So check out Trader Joe's. I think she got the aloe vera plant from Whole Foods, and then I got the succulent from Trader Joe's as well. So I just wanted to share those plants with you guys because I didn't get to show you guys yesterday. Other than groceries, Gina really didn't get too much the other day. We just kind of got some things for the house. And yeah, I just wanted to share that with you before we end the vlog. All right, you guys. So before I end out the vlog, I remember telling you guys that I was going to cleanse my new jewelry before putting it on. And every so often, you want to cleanse your stones and bracelets anyway. So, you know, honestly, I don't wear my bracelets every day like I used to. But it's always good to cleanse anything that's attached to your energy. Just because, you know, when you're out in public within the elements, you know, different vibrations, different energies can attach to you. So I have a few candles lit. This was gifted to me. It's a candle that says Namaste. And then I just have two Bath & Body Works candles and then our manifestation candle. So just white candles, you know, white is considered to be purifying. So yeah, and then I have some sage lit here. It was a chakra sage that we had gotten when we was in Atlanta. And then that's Bae's jewelry there. So I just cleansed it along with my new jewelry since it was here. And then what I used to cleanse it was this cleansing water that Gina had got. Okay, and then if you have any essential oils, you can use those. But since we had a little bit left of this aromatherapy spray, I just mixed some of that cleansing water with those oils that was left over in here and then sprayed it over the actual jewelry. So that's one way of cleansing your jewelry and keeping your energy, you know, safe and protected. And that's just how I decided to do it. And of course, whenever you're burning sage, to get all negativity out, you need to have a window open. So I have the bedroom window open. And primarily, this is where my day begins and ends, is the bedroom. So I always start and end here in the bedroom when I start cleansing the apartment. So that's just a little bit of energy cleansing information tips for you guys if you're into your spiritual journey and kind of wanted to know how the whole cleansing process goes. You could always search and research other methods. This is just one of mine. So again, I hope you guys had a great weekend, and I appreciate y'all tuning into the channel. Stay tuned for more, and we'll see y'all next weekend. Have a great week.